the start slow, finish fast program for Rhonda Fain this year in 2012. Seems to be working. Score's getting better. Here's Shelby Hilton.
Another Yurchenko-style vault, but she does not add the full twist. That means the start value on this vault will be a little bit lower. This is where Kentucky's weakness starts to show itself. Most of the top teams have six vaulters who are doing 10-0 start value vaults. This one, again, is only out of a 9.8, but she's filling a spot right now. She's doing the job that the coach needs her to do. Takes a tiny step on the landing.
The 9.575 for Shelby Hilton counts to a team score of 48.